Hey guys, I'm John here, I'm gonna bring you part 14 on the Rest of Division 1 on Ultimate Team. At the moment, I'm losing. Because I haven't played all my teams for ages. Podolski has just scored! Podolski has just scored! Podolski, mate! Podolski! If you want to see my squad before this game, go and check out part 13. But we need to wrap this all up. I don't know why I've got ready, but still. Whoa. Right, come on, Dallas. Hey. Oh no, that was just so my fault. We're at half time.
Come on, Trevor, as well.
Ramirez! Come on, run! Run! Oh! I knew he was going to do that. Boost it when they're winning. They always boost it when they win. Like when they're winning. Like when it's a goal kick. And that was such a bad pass. I don't know what's going on right now. I really don't. And why is Ferdinand that far back? Why is Ferdinand, he's a centre back, not a centre mid. And why did it just get past the goalkeeper? I don't know, but it just happens. What the hell just happened there? I wanted to get to Tevez, but then that player stopped it. Right, Tevez! Tevez!
The defender has done very well here.
Oh, I really shouldn't have done that. He's probably going to do it. Oh, what did I say? Because he's winning.
Well, I've got the ball back. A quick break is on. Good, strong challenge. Good pass.
He's gonna run it down the room if he's in it.
Gotta be quick now. Here's Walker.
being backed up by his teammates. Here is the captain, really deadly in front of goal.
No, Balotelli! Balotelli! He's probably going to boot it. Exactly. Oh, Balotelli! Need to make an equalizer. Need to make an equalizer. What's a foul? Surely! It's a foul, surely!
Well executed. The cavalry are
arriving
to help
us. No, Podolski. Oh, really? Oh, back on. And how did that go to it? No. Oh, why can't he do it? He just banged her. Oh no, why him? I didn't even want it to be him.
Too close to call it, and it's still got a
1-goal
advantage.
Oh, he's only
going
to boot it. What did I say? Hey, Balotelli. And he's probably going to do it, or something.
Well, the clock is ticking on, 2 minutes of play left.
And then he's going to love that one. And then he really should get that one, but he didn't. Vaughn didn't get that one for some reason. And obviously that's a loss now, isn't it? In a second, he's gonna blow the whistle. No, why? Wait, he's got it! No, why did I chip? Why did I chip? Anyway, I'll see you in part 4.